Hi traders, WFC, Wells Fargo is down 3.3%. The lows is 50.23 and I'm about to short it right at the lows, just above. Shorting now. Stop is rather close, like 25 cents, no big deal. Small mover, I need to sit under the lows, 50.23. And here we go, getting ready for a partial. Any sign of a pullback, I'm going to take my partial. Any sign of a pullback, now, small winner. BSX looks lovely. Stock is down 6.5%. And in my opinion, it's going to fail. It's usually, it should be a gap and go trade. It tried to move higher. I love this green candle. I'm about to show 4,000 shares right here, short now. Again, this green candle you're seeing here lets the buyers come in and usually fails because it's down 6.5% and it should continue down. LK is on the other side. It's up 5.5% and looks like it's going to continue. Beautiful uptrend. I'm about to go long. Going long now, 4,000 shares in LK. Hope it's going to continue. Should move over the highs. LK is failing here. It takes it quite a long time and I won't terminate it if it comes down under 48. It just did. I'm about to move out. Selling now. I have an unpleasant loser in LK. It just did not work as I was hoping to. Baidu looks lovely. Beautiful downtrend. I really, really love the way it looks. Earlier, I want to short it a bit higher than that, but I do like the trend. And I'm going to take my chance with this one. I'm going to use a market order here to short 4,000 shares. Shorting now. I love the downside momentum in Baidu. It should continue. Tesla looks lovely. It's up 2.5% and it came down and I think this should be the pullback time. And I'm about to go long. 2,000 shares now. I'm long. Look at this beautiful move. Look at it goes. I'm long 2,000 shares and I wish I would have taken another 1,000. In fact, I'm waiting for it to move down a bit and it just did, to add another 1,000. Adding now. Just adding another 1,000 shares. The initial spike up looks like it's going to continue moving higher. Tesla did well. Look at how much I'm up here. Over 7,000 right now. I'm about to take a partial. 2,600 shares. Any sign of a pullback? Now, took my partial. That was an amazing trade in Tesla. I had it a bit more earlier, but look at this topping tails right now. It shows me it wants to come down. I'm happy with the partial right here. BSX is finally making its decision to move lower, I hope, and I'm about to add another 2,000 shares. Look at this consolidation here. It finally started moving down, just broke down, added another 2,000 shares. And I'm waiting for the breakdown right now because it should come. Once it moved out of this consolidation, there's nothing that should stop it. It broke down support and it should come down. Just added 2,000 shares. I'm up $1,500 as you can see here. $1,800. I'm getting ready for a partial at any sign of a pullback, which I believe is coming. Just up 1,300 right now. Took my partial. It was not an amazing trade, but it did finally move. I was expecting much more of BSX, but it did well. And Baidu, look at that beautiful trade. It just came down. And at any sign of a pullback, I'm going to cover 3,600 shares. I'm up $1,900 right now. Took my partial. That was a lovely move in Baidu. It continued to move down with the trend, with a beautiful momentum. And I think it's going to continue even farther. I just asked my trading room members how they're doing. I'm doing great. And let's take a look at what they're doing. I just clicked very green because I am very green for the day. And look at the results right here. Over 80% in green territory. That is just amazing. BYND was halted a few minutes ago. And since then, it moved higher. It usually isn't that simple. Usually, they fail. I mean, the initial move down in BYND here tells you that once it opens again, it should continue to move down. So I'm about to short 4,000 shares now. I'm short and I'm expecting BYND to come down. So again, the reason it was halted was something to do, I do not know the fundamental reason, but it has something to do with the fact that it came down. So usually it should continue coming down. Taking it on a pullback against the trend, the initial trend before it was halted, was extremely dangerous. And look at my profit right now, over $4,000, $5,000. Here we go, $6,000, over $7,000 right now. Look at the P&L right here. Small pullback, just 4-3. Well, I'm hoping it's going to continue. I'm getting ready for a partial, back to $5,000. Back to $8,000, $9,000, $10,000. Any sign of a pullback, took my partial. That was an amazing trade. Again, it starts by moving lower, then it gets halted, and then it tries to move higher. You don't know how much it could move higher. If I would have known it would have moved higher from 120 to 127, I may have decided to go long earlier. But that's a more dangerous part. And here's how I'm doing. I'm just doing amazingly well. You can see I'm open with over $12,000 and my open trades are over just over $13,000. Thank you very much for watching this. And I really hope you're going to join us. You can click over here and join us for a free 14-day trial in our trading room. Thank you for watching. See you in the trading room. Thank you for watching our video. Before you go, we invite you to join the Tradenet trading room for a free 14-day trial. Tradenet has educated more than 30,000 professional traders worldwide since 2004, and its trading room is one of the world's leading trading communities. Click here to start your free trial. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel where you can view many more stock trading videos. Questions or comments, please submit them below.